They came out of nowhere. They were the underdogs. No one thought they could win. And they didn't. But the world sure loved them for trying. Here's to the Jamaican bobsled team.